Okay, this time I tried something different. I tried OBS. You have like a camcorder or some shit activated, which I don't have, don't want. So I went with just NVIDIA. The NVIDIA recorder. See how this is working. I mean, I got 32 frames. Ah. We did some quests for this little chick over here, but I deleted that video. 23 minutes at 80 gigabytes. I can't do shit like that. I mean, I think that's how I burned up my other drive. My 2 terabyte hard drive. So, I mean, what she had us do, went to this grave site here, and this grave site here, and her fetish, her grave, is going to take us to this one here. Kind of morbid little check now, but I noticed the other ones are the same way. Back here. Look, there's a third one. I just repaired the truck, so I'm in no fear of that. Well, hopefully. Just cruising along, taking on home. I almost didn't see that little bastard. See something for a second. Yeah. Back up. But that's what I wanted to see. Field of view of four back up there. Huh. I don't remember if it was like that or not. I don't know. I always had issues with that shit. But I'll tell you what, I'm at 37. Hell, when I was recording with Raps, I'd be down to like 5. I'm doing a 20 minute stretch here. Let's see. It's like 12 minutes I did before another game. And then I only went through. I think 8 gigabytes. It says 7 for 20 minutes, but we'll see. Oh, I got it. I thought he was gonna sneak under the tire. Oop, you. We're on the other side. Can you? Fuck it, run him over. Come on out of here. Shit. Alright, let me see where the hell I'm going. As you can see, I did get a lot of this uncovered with jet ski. Still got to go through there a little bit. So I was saying before, this truck is a beast now. Before, I had a little goddamn Sparrow in the middle of the road, like right here. Like, and I hit him and he flipped my ass right on the top. Yeah, good. Perfect. What you got? Got a head? Got you. No head? Well, you give head.
What you got? What you got? What you got?
No. Hey, I got branches this time anyway. Is somebody growling at me? How in the fuck do I keep pressing that button? I see you, slut. Come here. Wait. Drop kick, dude. Grab some loot. Yeah. Ooh. Let's see you jump. Kick your ass. What? My head gone. Ha! Ha! I almost swore I had another quest or seen one. I think from him about a hospital or something or other. Now if this works out, I might actually be able to do some recording. My buttons work. Now seeing how I bought all them $1,000 upgrades, I shouldn't need no more of this shit. Money's just to buy some of the other good stuff. Give him a flying kick. Hoi. Should be hitting the cars up actually, because I am running low on gas. Come on. I ain't going back. For a few gallons more. I've seen other people's videos where they made some weird looking vehicles. One dude, he had a goddamn stepladder that would probably reach all the way up there. I don't see a point in it myself. I should have made. I don't know if I can make. I can't remember what goddamn one does what. That's I'm trying to remember which one actually broke down the stuff. broke the crude oil down into gas. I can't remember that. I just took all the gas out of there. I got 41. Let's see here. I still got 1,000 because I just reloaded what I had. That in there. Where I must have them. Dump some of this other bullshit all the way. Out the map. Come on, walk them on. Get shit out of here. I should just throw them fucking weapons away. Pen skull after. Scratching up the paint, man. You gonna roll back over? Yeah. Think she's a beefy chick now. Got some money. I didn't see that at all. God damn it! Bearing a goddamn bird flipping me. And speaking of that, like I was saying, I had a little sparrow or raven. Flipped my truck over like that. But then I went to the laundromat and the first time, and I'm in there and I see my truck bouncing all over the goddamn place. I'm like, what the hell is going on out there? There's a goddamn Tweety bird on top of it. And he was rocking my boat, or rocking my truck back and forth, back and forth. I was like, you son of a bitch. So I always thought these were a piece of shit. But I couldn't really control them too good. So I used the motorbikes. But then they changed how the steering goes. Now I can't stand them. I can't drive them things to shit, man. Fuck you, dude. Lunch or breakfast? Oops, wrong one. Should get some churns on there. What'd you got? Oh, there you are. And I damn sure don't need that. Okay, so let me see. Should just drive this up over the hill and see if we hit the ocean. Wherever that was. The rocks! Alright, it's gonna take the rock and that fucking thing. I should be able to plow my way through there and collect that stuff. Bring it on, chump. Whoa, be easy. Okay, hold on. What do I? Try to get your ass up over the mountain. Shit, there's still a lot down there. Oh hell, we can probably drive down there easy peasy. Might roll around a little bit, but it's getting back up. put in the 8-wheel drive. Alright. Back to doing what we was doing. Did I run your ass over? Aw. Fucking tree. Jumped out front. I'm going the right way. Cover. Now I see the desert ones should actually be that color or something like that. You figured instead of black, they would blend in a little bit better. Being in black in the desert for a fox or a predator thing just don't make any sense. Yet. I didn't check the time. I'm trying to do these on 20 minute things just to see what how many gigs and shit where it's up. This cruise. Maybe I'll save one day and see how far we can jump across. Check my other game here. I'm doing something else in my... BDO. Melting down ores and stuff. Drop off some junk. Brass ingots. I wanted to take her fishing. We'll get to that in a second. Alright. You know, I did some movies. I did some of these. And apparently in some countries, the music that we're in there not allowed, so it banned some of my videos. Now if it banned some of my videos, wouldn't it ban the goddamn songs? That they shouldn't be allowed to play them, do you think? I mean, I don't monetize or anything like that. I'm fucking bored. Not yet. And the first time I ever did it, very first time I ever did it, I tried and I can't remember the game. I think it was Evil Dead. Something like that. And the in-game music, it's, you know, at this very start. Got me monetized, or copyright. So that's a fucker, I ain't doing that no more. I don't see me making thousands and millions of dollars and shit like that off doing this shit. Especially I have no fucking clue where I'm going. I'm running shit over. Can't get a good recorder, can't get a good microphone. What the fuck is this app? Is that a pair? Oh yeah, I fucking almost missed it. Alright, I don't want it. Right away. Hey, I got the supplies for it. No shit. I've been chopping down trees and shit like that. Or mashing these little bushes, getting... I see you, Stinky. Pick the stuff up. What? Where'd you go, this turd? Everybody's growling out. No, almost made me fart. Tell your sister. Getting a little better at that. Okay, what's up in here? And you. Let me start with this one. What? So, from what I see, look for a box. Shit. No bones. Want teeth. More ways than one, I ain't got none but two. That's why. When you hear me, just think, I only got two teeth, so. Wait. And sinus problems. Fire proof powder. Yeah, I need oop. He's going towards my front. Okay. I think this was a done deal. So I'm gonna cut it here. And see how this looks. I mean, I still got like 36 frames. I think. My core temps. Yeah, look. I do have my box fan on, but I'm not pushing 80s, 90s, and shit like that, so that looks good. I just gotta see how big the file size is and go from there. Alright. And I'll probably get back to the house. I'll probably take care of this and get back down to the house. I can get some fuel. I'm just thinking. Might do that. Cut through the valley here, get back to my one base here, get fuel. Either way, we'll find out. Alright, man, we are out of here. See if it's a little easier, because it seems like the way they got it, I want to jump back.